entire world, and that's like my goal. And I really want to go to the Met Gala. That's like one thing on my bucket list. My bucket list is like travel the entire, like I want to go everywhere once. And then the Met Gala, Cannes Film Festival is another big goal. Cannes? No, it's Cannes. Hi, Nixon. Come to Lebanon. I want to go everywhere at least once. Same trip. So, yes.
He said, saddle's open.
Yeah, saddle's open. Hello, hello, hello. Hi, Fatima. Okay, let's see. You want lip gloss? You need it. Oh my gosh, every time I see these touch your hair comments, I just like touch my hair right before I read it, and then it looks like I'm responding to it. I love everyone, but I touch my hair a lot. Well, first of all, it's wet.
That should be like the title. I will be touching my hair a lot.
Yeah, I touch my hair a lot. So if you ask me any touch your hair things, I will probably touch my hair without even knowing what it was.
I think that's what they, I think they know that, because they wouldn't randomly say, touch your earlobe.
Yeah, touch your earlobe if you like that boy. Hi, Olivia. Hi, Lily. I love the name Lily. That is like one of my favorite names.
Hi, Martin.
I'm so scary. I get it from you. Hi, Alexandra. Where's Mimi? Is she here? Tell her to come up. Say hey. Mimi! Come see! Hi, Ashley. What lip gloss are you losing?
Losing, you said?
Did I say losing? Using? I'm sorry, I am not comprehending.
I think a while ago you said something too that
I know, like, I don't, I can't.
Like you forgot the word or something. He was like live or love. I live. I don't know.
Why are you trying to embarrass me?
I do.
You should
too,
do lives though. More often. I will. I'll go live more. Hi, Nicole. Hi, Keeks. That's such a cute name too. Keeks. Can I put purple eyeliner on you? No.
No.
It's not even worth it. Hi, Mimi.
Hi.
You and your mom have beautiful eyes. Thank you. What mascara do you use? This one.
My favorite color's on it, too.
Come say hey, Mimi, to the live. Guys, this is my grandma. Her name's Mimi.
Hi, everybody. Nice to meet y'all.
Where's Lucas? Where is Lucas?
Right there.
Lucas! Come see.
He's got his
Oh yeah, he's probably does not. Lucas loves being in his boxers. Hi, Alicia. Alexa. What's guys? What kind of music should I play?
The time is 2:25 p.m.
Mimi.
Yes.
Do you like my hair better straight or curly?
Both.
Aw, Mimi. I love you, Clara.
Both ways.
Saying hello in London.
Take me home, country road, to the place. Some Frank Ocean? Alexa, play Frank Ocean. Usually, Thinking About You comes on. Oh wow, actually not this time, surprising. Lou! Come here, Luca! Luca! What did he say?
Oh my god, wait!
I love you, you're so beautiful. Thank you so much. Hi, Lucas. Everyone's saying hi. You have to stay in.
Hi.
Pretend like you love me.
Pretend. Oh,
my gosh.
Lucas just attacked me.
Lucas.
Okay.
Close that door. You
almost got your head on that.
I know. That hurt. Oh, my gosh. I have the worst headache all of a sudden. Thank you. No, I didn't.
It was so slow.
I know, and I didn't even hit my head, but like my head just started hurting.
Did you hit it on that or no?
I don't think. Did I? Did I hit my head? Am I okay?
Come right back. Come back in a little bit.
Tell Lucas I miss him. Lucas, Nanny misses you.
Oh, it's Lauren.
I need bad bleep.
Hi, Lauren.
Wait, that's funny. I need bad bleep. The filter's gone. No bueno.
What happens?
It does that when you put a question on it. Oops. I really need. Where's that stand at?
The little one.
Where's my little one?
I can record.
That would be nice.
How old is Lucas? Y'all tell me six.
See, Lucas is six. Guys, look at this lip gloss.
That's pretty, Addie.
That's top lip. Here, I mean, that's bottom lip. Oh my gosh, something's wrong with me. I can't think. There's one half of my top lip.
Aww.
He's so cute. Do a British accent. Okay. Mom, where are you at, Mom? Mom.
Not where you at, Mom.
Where you at, Mom? Is that wrong? I don't really... Wait, where are you, Mom? Where are you, Mum? I don't really know exactly what to say usually, but I will say a British accent is really fun and I try my best to do it. I'm not really sure how well I am at it, but I'm probably not very good, I would assume. I don't really know many British people. Do you know any British people, Mimi?
No.
Me neither.
I don't even know how to say British.
OMG, that's amazing. Thank you so much. You don't even know how to what?
How to say it.
How to say what? I don't really think I'm very good at it, but at least I'm trying and it's kind of fun. Do an Italian accent. I'm not really sure how. I think British accent's the only one I really feel comfortable doing, besides like a Southern accent. A lot of people say I lost my Southern accent, Mimi. Alexa, turn off. You said what, Mimi?
You did.
I kind of lost my Southern accent, and it's not because I purposely did it. It's because I am not around people very much that speak Southernly.
Cool.
Southernly. So, Southernly. I'm not really around people who speak with Southern accent anymore, so I don't really speak with one as much as I used to. But I will say, once I get around people who do have a Southern accent, I do pick up the Southern accent again.
Agreeable.
Is that even a word? Agreeable.
Of course.
It sounds funny. Imagine Addison just started speaking full British. Imagine I just never stopped talking like this and I just kept it as an accent.
I love it.
That would be kind of crazy. Kind of bonkers. I feel like I'm gonna see tons of TikToks of people judging me after this. A lot of people say that it's not good, but who cares? I don't care. I don't really care very much. Hi, Rosalind. Privet. Imagine Addy saying hi to me. Hi, it looks like you're kidding. I am kidding, this is not my voice. Okay, let me go back to normal. So this is my normal voice. That was my British accent. If you say bacon in a British accent, it comes out like you're saying beer can in an Irish accent, right? Bacon. Your accent is so good. Thank you so much. You want some bacon? No, remember whenever we used to say bags and aiken? I used to always say that. Mom used to always say that. Hi, Nevaeh. I love you so much. I love you so much as well. If you guys have any questions, feel free to comment. I would like to answer some if I can. Don't listen to them, Addy. You're the definition of perfect. I'm definitely not perfect. But thank you so much. I try not to listen to people that say hurtful things. But I also think that it's really hard to keep that accent, actually. I think I'm not perfect, for sure. I'm definitely not perfect. But sometimes it gets hard to not listen to people that point out your insecurities that you already have, yeah, and judge you. But I will say that I'm getting better at it. Also, please don't look at my hair. It's so frizzy. But I will say that I'm getting a lot better at it day by day. But it is surely a day by day thing because some days I'm really down about it. And it definitely gets to me. But I'm working on it. And I hope that I can be an example for you guys that people will always find something to not like about you and hate you. But you just have to stay positive and realize that there are so many people in this world that really love you and love who you are. So don't even let it get to you because your life is perfect and it is the way it's supposed to be and you are worthy of lots of love and sunshine and rainbows and lollipops. What do you like more about yourself? Do you mean like what do I like most about myself? I think what I like most about myself is my resilience. I'm very resilient and I think that...
I think you're a big heart.
Thanks, Mimi. She said I have a big heart. That means a lot, Mimi. But I think my resilience is something for myself that I like admire the most about who I am. I can bounce back really easily from things that are, you know, either really hurtful for me or make me really upset. I can usually bounce back pretty soon and work my way back to being happy. Addison, greater than. Thanks, Nick. Show us that tattoo. What is your greatest accomplishment? My greatest accomplishment so far, I think, is just... I feel like just having you guys, like having supporters, you know? Like that's such an accomplishment for me, like mentally, to be like, wow, people look up to me. Like that means so much to me. I think having people look up to you is like a huge accomplishment because that means that you're doing something right. But also I think my biggest, like also having like the podcast, that's a huge accomplishment for me. And then having like a billboard in New York City is crazy. I love you, girl. I love you, too. What's your favorite animal? A killer whale, for sure. Killer whales have been my favorite animals for a long time. Killer whales, beluga whales, sea mammals are all my favorite. Hi, Rena. Love you. I love you, too. This is not working. What's your favorite app? My favorite app is... all of them. I really love every app. One that I've been getting on a lot lately is like CoStar. I love those kind of apps. What do you like about your mom? Everything. Guys, my mom's almost at 800K. Go follow her. Show her some love.